Now we're on to the lieutenant's side of the truck, squad 16. When you go up, come up in here, you see we have a CAD system here which tells when we receive a call, it'll tell us where the call is dispatched, what kind of call we're going to. It also tells us where the hydrants are located in all the areas that we run calls to. He also has a carbon monoxide detector that he carries on any kind of call. We need to see if there's any hazards in the house as a gas leak or anything like that.